Hey y'all together and welcome to the StarCraft 2 Unranked, sorry. Oh god. Last game was okay. I didn't feel too bad about this game. Giving him some good old mana GG back. That is bad. And the worker's active. Don't like it. With a 3cc opening, that's so bad. That is nice, but it's late. It's very late. Okay, another TVC. Again, our new Repugnancy. Whatever it's called, I don't know. So. Don't know if this will work again. I think the build is okay. I played there. I shouldn't have gone for the two. Know what? I go Rex before gas now. I want to see if this works with this kind of build or not. So yeah, Rex into gas it is. Just switching it around a little bit and see what it does to the build should help me to figure out what I'm exactly playing here. Maybe this works better. Maybe it doesn't. I don't know, but we will see. So, yeah. Here we go. Okay, no, you go there. Okay. So far, no drone scout, no shenanigans, nothing super special, annoying. Just standard stuff. You need to go down there. There you go. That's that. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Spam clicking. There's an overlord. Also good to know. Okay, so I can't get the factory straight away. It's not working. So that's a little bit stranger, this build. I think I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine. But it's okay, you know. This build is now a little bit off. I know why it's off, I forgot the how it's called. The Marine? Forgot to produce the Marine, so that's my mistake here. No drones to snag there. Okay, he pulls out the right one. Can I escape? Yes, I can. That's good. Oh, no. So he gets one, two. It's not nice, but it's not the end of the world. He did throw away some units. I lost two SCVs. It's not perfect, but it's okay. Can live with it. Maybe I can go overlord hunting. Maybe I can, we will see. So, get a drone and I don't get away. Okay. Well, I tried. He will definitely move across the map now. That's for sure. So that's normal that he hides his overlord there. Pretty standard stuff. If he goes in with the circlings, throwing away more of them. Yes, you can do this. If you feel the urge to do so. Okay. Ready. Okay. So this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. He's definitely playing more active, I would say. So this is something I need to keep in mind. And I should definitely start producing some barracks here. Command center upgrade complete. Add on. Oh, roaches! Okay, that's now not so nice. Okay. Roaches, that's not good. I don't have anything against those roaches. Yeah. That's not good. Those roaches definitely will be problematic. I need a tank here. Yeah, this is too late. Maybe I can defend this somewhat. Maybe I can. I don't think so. We just go in and murder everything, or try to murder everything. But we shouldn't get too much then. I mean, he kills an entire mineral line, but that's not nice. The question is, can I defend? I don't think I can defend this. Can we just flood me with more and more stuff here, I guess? So, don't know if that's now working or not. He dealt some damage, that's for sure. I don't know if I'm now ahead or not, which is a problem. I definitely need to produce more stuff now. But I'm still alive, so that's nice. He went just for roaches, which is really strange in my opinion. I should get plus 2 eventually, as soon as I can. Should also get that. I am behind, I think, but let's just play it out and see how far we can get here. Definitely need another barracks. Okay. So let's see if I can take this base soon or not. I also need to make sure that I expand. Okay. So let's see. Let's have some spotting SCVs, marines I mean, scattered around the map. Let's get the upgrades. Okay. Oh, Mutalisk. Okay, that's now unfortunate. That's now really unfortunate. I didn't think about that. Okay, it's just too good. Nope, that's game. That's game, he's so far ahead. Yeah. Okay, those roaches, how can I scout them? I don't know. How can I scout those roaches? When did he decide to go for roaches? Because I can win this, it's possible with this build. But you need to scout that. I lost the Reaper, that's unfortunate. Yeah, and right after that he goes for the roaches. Okay. And then I just took massive damage. All I would have needed was one tank, but I didn't scout that in time, so yeah, that's bad. You don't wanna cancel Stim, but it's just, I don't have any army, it just takes some time. And then that was the game. So thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. Thank you.